This video will show you how to install the Excluder rodent-proof automatic door bottom. First things first, be sure to wear your safety glasses and safety gloves. Step 1. Measure between door stops. Then subtract 1/8 of an inch from the measurement and mark the automatic door bottom on the side opposite the plunger. Step 2. Pull the seal 2 to 3 inches out of the automatic door bottom from the plunger side. Then cut at the mark. Note: automatic door bottoms less than 24 inches can only be cut 1/2 inch at the most. Automatic door bottoms greater than 24 inches can be cut 2 inches at the most. Automatic door bottoms with custom sizes can be ordered. Go to buyexcluder.com for more information or to order. Step 3. Pull the seal back into the retainer so it's flush with the plunger side. Cut the excess seal with heavy-duty shears. Step 4. Mount the automatic door bottom so it is flush with the bottom of the door. Pro tip: do not lower the seal so the inner drop bar is fully exposed. Doing so could cause the drop bar to catch, preventing retraction and causing damage. For extra large gaps, the automatic door bottom can be mounted lower than flush, but test to be sure there is enough clearance that the door can open and close. Step 5. For wooden jams, drive the included flathead screw into the jam where the plunger makes contact to protect the wood against indenting. Step 6. Starting with the plunger completely screwed in to prevent damage, turn the plunger counterclockwise to lower the seal, which should just barely touch the floor when the door is closed. Step 7. Install end plates using a number 1 Phillips head screwdriver. These plates prevent the inner drop bar from shifting side to side and keep the plunger from rotating during use. Installation of the Excluder rodent-proof automatic door bottom is now complete. Have other entry points that rodents and pests use to get inside? We have you covered. See the full line of proven exclusion products at buyexcluder.com.